मेरा समूह संगठन है, मेरा भगवान है।
Ajivika is implemented through state missions with dedicated structures at district and block levels. The first step is identification of the poor persons to be included in the scheme through the participatory identification of poor PIP process, for which different strategies are used.
PIP prakriya karke wo garib ati garibon ki pehchan karte hain.
The identified persons are organized into affinity-based SHGs.
पहले देखते हैं कि कहाँ समूह नहीं चल रहा है, गरीब लोग कहाँ कहाँ पर हैं, पड़े हुए, उसको उठा करके जा करके वहाँ समूह में जोड़ते हैं उन्हें।
The next step is universal financial inclusion, which involves not only opening a bank account of the SHG, but also securing credit for them from the banking sector.
क्या करना सब चाहते हैं गरीब लोग, तो बोलती है कि काम करेंगे, तो उसके लिए फिर बैंक लिंकेज 10 रुपया बचत करती है, उससे नहीं पूर्ति होता है, बैंक लिंकेज करवा के उसको 50,000 रुपया दिया जाता है।
Ajivika envisages not only organizing poor women into various SHGs, but also combining various SHGs operating in a village into a village organization level. Organizations at different levels can progress along the pyramid of the administrative hierarchy from the village to the block level to the district level. Many beneficiaries have moved gradually on Ajivika's envisioned continuum from consumption, debt swapping and enhancement of existing livelihoods to diversification. Ajivika caters not only to women but also fulfills occupational aspirations of the rural youth. The Ajivika Skill Development Program, ASDP, seeks to reduce poverty by diversifying the incomes of the rural poor, provide training in trade-specific skills, IT and soft skills, guarantee 75% placement to all those trained, partnerships with state governments, corporate houses and NGOs for creation of jobs. The day this institution of the poor becomes institution for the poor, it will strengthen sustainability of India in the world market. Making the smallest units of India economically independent in the true sense is the key to Gram Swaraj.
कोई भी काम करने के लिए मुश्किलें उठानी पड़ेगी और सीमा तोड़नी पड़ेगी।